deserves. Give him the praise that he deserves. Give him the praise that is due his name. We will bow down and say that he is God and he is King. Somebody lift up your voice and bless him. He's the King of glory. We will bow down and say you are God. Yes, the word will bow down and say you are God. Every man, they will bow down and say you are King. Yes, the word will bow down and say you are God. Father's house will bow down and say you are King. So let's start right now. Why would we wait? King of glory, fill this room. I just wanna be with you. I just wanna be with you, God. King of glory, fill this place. We just wanna be with you. I just wanna be with you. Everybody say yes to what?
Yes, the world
will bow down
and say you are God.
You are
King. Bow down and say you are King.
Oh, so let's start right now.
So let's start right now.
Why would we wait?
We can praise you now.
In victory.
Say,
King of glory,
King of glory,
say, we will sing hallelujah. Hey, and we'll dance in your praise.
Dance in your praise.
Dance in your praise. Till you come again, till you come. for the great and mighty things that you have done. Narekele, narekele, chineke, idima, nezia. It's a very simple song. Narekele, narekele, for the great and mighty things that you have done. Narekele, narekele, chineke, idima, nezia. Anybody grateful in the house? Not you again. Narekele, receive what I praise, oh God, for the great and mighty things that you have done. Narekele, oh, narekele, chineke, idima, nezia. Everybody, you will say, you are
great and mighty things that you have done.
Receive all our thanks, O God.
Narekele,
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 chineke,
chineke,
idima,
idima,
idima, narekele,
narekele.
Receive all my praise, O God. You are
all the great and mighty things
for saving
that
my
you
life.
Have gone.
This morning, I don't know about you, we're just rehearsing in a church, and when I came in, I felt like, let's just worship. And we worshiped for 2 hours. We didn't know what God was doing. It was a nice rehearsal, and just around 15 minutes after 2, the generator went off. Everybody assumed that the fuel had finished. We didn't know that there was a gallon of fuel in the generator house. Instead of it to burst, it was just swelling. And at the point where it was supposed to burst, the gen went off. And there was only one entrance to that church. Just one entrance. Would I have been alive to explain the incident? No. So that is why I'm thanking God today. Narekele. Narekele. For the great and mighty things that you have done. Narekele, narekele, oh, chineke, idima.
You are
born.
for the greater, mighty things that you have done. Can we have people who are grateful this morning?
You can think about those things God did for you and lift up your voice and bless Him this morning. When your hands lift your arms, say, for the great and mighty things,
for the great and mighty things
in our lives
that you have done,
for providing for
miracle. Say, Yeshua,
say,
yes, you are.
Sing hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. Hallelujah.
Can we go to the old days?
Sing hallelujah.
Sing hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Sing hallelujah.
Amen.
Glory be to God. Oh, sing hallelujah.
Amen.
Sing. Clap your hands together for Jesus. He's worthy. You can do better. Clap your hands together for Jesus. Clap your hands together for Jesus. Now make a joyful noise unto the Lord.
You can do it right now.
Summer. is breaking. Open my soul. Change is coming. There's a lifting in this room. There's a lifting in this room. Change is coming your way. Something has to break. Break in your life. There's something has to move from your life so that something fresh may come in right from heaven. Something has to break. Something has to break. Something has to break. Something has to break. One more time. You say something has to break. You can do it over and over and over again. Something has to break. Something has to break. Something has to move for a fresh word to come in. Something has to break. There's a lifting in this room. The bomb of God is in this room. There's a shifting in the spirit. Yeah. Something has to break. Something is breaking right now. If you believe it, you can lift up your voice. And you say, something is breaking. Something has to break.
It's broken. Something has shifted. God has released so much in your life today. Something has broken in your family. Something has broken in your office. That thing that seemed impossible, it has broken today. Something has broken. 2021 couldn't give you what you want, but something has shifted. Because 2022 has a lot to offer. Something has to, I believe you lead me through it. I believe you get me to it. I believe that you can do it right now. Can I have the church sing with me? It's simple. I believe you lead me. I believe you get me to it. I believe that you can do it right now. Something has to break. Do it again. I believe that you will. I believe you get me to it. I believe that you can do it. Can you sing with all assurance in your heart? One more time. I believe you lead me through it. I believe you get me to it. I believe that. Right now, I believe.
little has a lot to offer.
Something else too. I believe you lead me through it. I believe you get me to it. I believe that you can do it right now.
Can I have the church sing with me? It's simple.
I believe you lead me.
I believe you get me to it. I believe that you can do it right now. Something has to break. Do it again.
I believe that you will.
I believe you get me to it. I believe that you can do it. Can you sing with all assurance in your heart? One more time.
I believe you lead me through it. I believe you get me to it. I believe that right now.
To make you proud,
yeah.
I'll never be more loved than I am right now.
Going through a storm, but I won't go down.
Yeah.
I hear your voice carrying in the rhythm of the wind to pull me out.
You would cross the ocean.
Jireh,
I will be
you've spoken, I'm already loved more than I could imagine, and that is.
Circumstance, just.